So this is an aquiva, it's not even a waterfall, it comes from underneath the ground.
Whoa.
My mood has changed.
Voilà,
when I was coming, I was angry.
Voilà,
I just thought this
those
is so fine.
It's an aquiva.
Aquiva.
It's
not
a aquiva. It comes from underneath the ground.
It's called a Vauclusian Spring.
An aquiva is anything that contains water.
That's where it comes from. Then the exposure.
The method of exposure depends on how it's named.
Okay.
So a Vauclusian spring is a crack that it comes out.
From underneath the earth. That's an aquiva.
Okay, my name is Ike Chikuko. I came here looking for sacred monkeys at Itam. But what we discovered today is something amazing. A waterfall, a spring. And I'm told one part of the water is warm, one part of the water is cold. You have to come here to find out. Who are we?
Naija7Wonders!
Oh yeah! I love that. I love that. Thank you.